Meet Benita. Benita is a Bharatanatyam dancer. Look at how graceful she is. Do you want to try some Bharatanatyam moves? Then come dance with me!
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Janaye, and I'm hanging out with my friend, Benita. And she is a Bharatanatyam dancer. So when you're doing the dance, are you telling a story?
Yes, so Bharatanatyam is an Indian classical dance form. To break it down a bit, Bharatanatyam, Ba means Bobam, so that's the expressions, the facial gestures that you see from a dancer. And then Ragam is the melody, and Talam is the rhythm. And Natyam actually means dance.
So what about your outfit? Does it have a name?
Yeah, so what I'm wearing right now is called a sari, adorned with jewelry called Edita, right? And the bells are actually called Salanga.
Okay, so Benita, do you think that you could teach me?
Of course, let's do it. So to get started, as a Bharatanatyam dancer, we usually dance without shoes. So the first thing to do is let's take our shoes off.
Okay.
So we're gonna learn a head movement first. We're gonna move our neck and our heads to the right, like this, and the left. To your right and left. Right and left. Perfect. Are you ready to add some feet to it?
Yeah, absolutely.
Let's do it. So we're gonna do a big stomp.
Big stomp.
A small stomp.
Small stomp.
Big stomp.
Big stomp.
Small stomp. Big stomp. Small stomp.
Good job.
Now are we ready to put it all together?
You guys ready?
Let's do this. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ta ga di mi. Ta ga. Dimmi, taka, dimmi, taka, dimmi, taka, dimmi, taka, dimmi. How did we do?
I think we did great.
I think we did great too.
You guys, you look awesome. Thank you so much.
It was my pleasure.